And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Well, since its inception in 2015, the Northeast 8 Conference has been primarily dominated by two teams, Leo and East Noble. And it looks like we could be in store for more of the same this fall. Tonight, our countdown to kickoff turns its attention to the NE8, and we begin with the defending conference champions. Led by the state's most dominant defense, Leo finished undefeated in NE8 play and 10-2 overall last season. The Lions return loads of talent on both sides of the ball, highlighted by West Virginia commit Landon Livingston and Rutgers commit DJ Allen on the lines, plus Illinois State commit Rylan Crawford on the outside. Now, despite all the regular season success, Leo hasn't made it out of sectionals since 2011, but these Lions look poised to make a deep tournament run.
I mean, it's definitely fueled us, for sure. I mean, our class, past 2 years, a lot of us have played since sophomore year, lost two seasons in a row, sectional championship to East Noble, so, I mean, we're definitely tired of that. We definitely want to change that. I mean, it's fueled us every year, so we're definitely ready. We're definitely prepared. Take any eight first, and then just move on there.
We're still trying to piece everything together. I feel like once we get everything pieced together, this could be a very special team, and that's something that, you know, obviously I'm a senior, and so that's something I'm really looking forward to, seeing how this team plays out.
Our goals never change from year to year, and it's something the kids buy into, and, you know, the first one is just to get better every single day, you know, and they buy into that, and they try to do that every day, you know, and then obviously after that, it's, you know, compete for a conference championship and then sectional championship, but we know that, you know, we got to get goal one done first, and that's trying to get better every day, and then the other two might be in reach if we do that.
Leo will open the season at Woodland on August 20th.